YouTube channel is a very, very important call. YouTube analytics and your traffic source. So how many people are watching my videos? How many view endings are will be your particular channel and particular one video? So in this, first of all, selecting for video manager. First of all, analytics will be two types, classic and a new type analytics. Classic and a new type. In this, first of all, select your classic version. I'll show the two difference. What is the classic report? What is the new report? It's about the analytics. In this, first of all, select your analytics part. They're showing two methods, classic and new. Classic will be delay report for up to 48 hours. The report you will for how many hours? Up to 48 hours. So August 1st, August 9th. Today will be 12th. So 10, 11, and is working for one day. How many days will delay for? Up to 48 hours. Coming to new analytics, is only for delay for one day. Select it. August 1st to 11th. How much today will be? 12th. Only delay for how many days? Only for one day delay. For classic reports, delay for 48 hours delay. But here they give estimated earnings, not for the exact earnings. They give the estimated earnings. Maybe they will cross or less. We can't give guarantee. But in classic one, they're showing for exact results. This is called exact revenue also. And revenue will be coming to which source? Which source? What is the traffic source? What is the traffic source? That will be checking for total in this option. And very, very important thing, how much you are earning from YouTube, they not total pay for 100%. They will pay only for up to 55%. How will be checked? Coming to real time. I will check coming to real time. So in this real time, we'll be checking for every views and everything. Now after coming to your revenue part, click for the revenue things. Click for the revenue things. How many dollars will be here? 60, 60 and here. Now coming to ad rate, what is our original amount? How much give by YouTube? This is our original amount. How much they give? 60. How much they getting? 108 my own dollars. How much they pay? 60. Why? Because it's a deduction amount. It's a deduction amount. So how much revenue in your YouTube channel? They not pay for total amount. They will deduct by 40% pay for 65%. How much? 45 will be deducted, remaining will be 60 will pay. This will be eligible by MCN member or AdSense member. Every will be same. MCN and AdSense. Now, search your one by one watch time. So daily wise, how many people are watching my videos? Every checking for watch time. 1 day, 14 hours, everything you can check. Based on the watching time, any will be decided. Based on the watching time, any will be decided. Next one, audience retention. See this. Which video, how many minutes, average, and average percentage. This is your every video. Which video more views by every the time of August 1st to 9th. Next one, demographics. Demographic, but age wise. Where? Age wise. Years wise, 18 years to 24, 25 34, 35 to 44. Next, playback location. Where? Video, watch page, embed in external website and apps. Where? Embed code. Which one? Embed code. Last one, YouTube channel pages. What are the YouTube channel? They call all pages. traffic source. Your traffic will be coming from where? Playlist or external social media, everything, suggested pages, everything will be showing here. So most of the they're showing for about your things. Other YouTube features, playlist paid, direct or unknown, notification, playlist, end screen, video cursor, annotation, YouTube search, external. So always we focus by the YouTube search. Our first preference is called YouTube search. No YouTube search, nothing. No YouTube search, nothing. So after that, your devices. Which one? Your devices. Computer, mobile phone, tablet, TV and game console. More will be where using for computers. Next, live streaming. I'm not creating any live streaming. This all will be I'm creating for previous. And translations. Virgin language, 80,757. What is the language for? I'm using only English. And subscribers. Which one? Subscriber. YouTube watch page and your channel, your search, and YouTube home, closed account, and others. Minus the thing, but unsubscribe person. Where this report was only for not lifetime, only August 1st to 9th. I'm not showing for total report, I'm showing only for this 9 days report. Like and dislikes. Every video, how many likes you got, how many dislikes you got. See this. These are the report of August 1st to 9th. And video in playlist. How many playlists in your particular video? They show your particular options. 14 playlists, add 15. Video removed by one playlist. Out of 15, how many will be there? 14. How many remove? One. And comments. Every video, how many comments are? 2, 2, 2, 1, 1, 1, 1. These are the comments. Next one, your sharing. How much you're sharing every video? 4, 4, 4, 4, 3, 3, 3, 2, 2. These are the sharings. Where it calls your social media or any other options. And how many number are using for annotation? Every option is a reporting is gathering for YouTube channel. Every option, which one? Cards, end screen, and your option call is sharing and using playlist, and you are sharing for some other website using for embed code at YouTube URL. So this all will be here. So clear? If you're generating more traffic on YouTube channel, using for which one? After uploading video, first is called playlist. YouTube title, description, keyword, end screen, cards, annotation, and using by the end screen by playlist, or we upload the video by the other website using by manual play. View consider, any will be considered. By autoplay, view will be considered, no any will be considered. So this is called so many website, any video will be uploaded by manual play. View consider, any will be considered. So this is the total traffic of the YouTube channel. Options for analytics. Your traffic source only for your YouTube channel is more important. By sharing, by creating playlist using multiple keywords. And for activity purpose, use the YouTube community tab. This is the more important. YouTube community tab. Please note down.